So it's Red Sox Yankees in Tampa. I grabbed two big beers, two jumbo hot dogs. Next day we're getting that for pre-skill. And then Torch is like, hey boys, you know, we've been talking about Obi a lot, about being a pro and taking this stuff seriously off the ice. And, you know, it's obviously really fucking working. Like, roll the tape here, Nige. And there's me. There's me. Two beers, two dogs walking up and down at the fucking Tampa Stadium with the Yankees game. And the boys are just dying.
That's nuts. What did you get fined the last time? What was it, $500? That's $1,000, Rim.
He was brutally honest. He didn't care if you made $8 million or you made $1 million. He's going to treat you all the same, and all he wants is you to work hard for him. You are blocking shots. That was the thing. He's like, I don't care. We are blocking shots. Every one of you are blocking shots. Like, there was no question.
To the point
you wouldn't
you
play.
One, would he put on video and be like, what the fuck?
Were you trying to block the shot, or were you pretending to block the shot?
And if they're going to kill penalties, they're going to block shots.
So this one day, me and Richie are at the practice rink. We're sitting in the locker room. It's just me and him sitting there taping our sticks or whatever. So Torts walks in and he looks at us both. And you could tell from Torts' face if, you know, what kind of mood he's in right away. Right? So he looks at Richie. He goes, Richie, what the fuck is all the potions in your chain stall? We kind of look at each other like, potions? Like, potions. He's like, what are the potions doing in your chain stall? And Richie's like, why are you going through my chain stall? And they're going back and forth, and he keeps saying potions, these pills, right? So it's protein shakes and vitamins and things like that, right? So Richie won't answer him at all. All he keeps saying is, why are you going through my chain stall? Did you honestly just walk through my chain stall, right? So Torts is losing. He's like, oh, you know, that's your problem. You stop doing all this stuff, clear your head. And he turns around and he walks out.
Please, get it out of my face. I don't mean to bust your thing, but my gosh.
Torts is kind of just talking in the middle, and Torts like is telling the team, like, you know what? And Boros he's been scratched a few times. Torts is like, where's Aaron? This guy, he's coming to the rink. He's just working hard. He's not saying anything. He's just, you know, that stuff that we need. Where is he? And Boros is like a few people down, I guess. And he like leaned in the middle and like snapped his fingers and like pointed at him. Like, hey, right here, like one of those. And Torch just blew a gasket. It was like, did you just shoot me? You want to know why you're not playing?
That's $1,500 because you can't turn it off.
Fast forward like 2 weeks, we're at MSG, and I'm in the main room with Richie again. Torch walks through, and we always used to do this. So I go to Torch, I'm like, hey, do you know Richie didn't take any of that stuff out of his stall? He's still taking it? I'm like, it's bugging him. I know it's affecting his play, right? So Torts right away flips the switch. Richie, you gotta take that stuff out of your stall. Just stirring it, right? Just stirring it up. Richie's hitting me. He's like, come on. So he's on him. And then all of a sudden Richie flips the script real quick. He's like, Kelly, he's like, Torts, do you know that Kelly's having a baby during playoffs? Right? So attention directly towards me. He goes, without missing a beat, he goes to me, he goes, Kelly, I missed the birth of both my kids. Turns around and he walks out. I'm like, oh my God, here we go. I had anxiety the rest of the year that I was going to have a baby during playoffs. But